spectacle of mum and dad sex, alright? Because it could be, I mean, the beginning of this song is sort of kind of, you could sort of get it on to the beginning of this song, but then it turns really fucking ugly and a bit fucking 50 Shades of Grey or something after that. I don't know whatever they were into, but if you were born in 1983 and they were into Maiden, you could just be the children of the dead.